All right, so here we are at a restaurant in the Sultanahmet area of Istanbul. We've got our Turkish black tea here, and if you scroll down, lamb kebab, chicken shish kebab. We've got the nice traditional bread. Very just fantastic. Basically, what you want to do is take the bread, put a little bit of that meat inside there. I put a little bit of this lentil in there. And then you can do the tomato, you can do the vegetables, whatever you like. But
that's it's sexy.
A bit tough, but very, very tasty. So, as you can imagine, very tasty kebabs in Istanbul. The chicken is great, spicy chicken, lamb. So, I give it a 10.